there's no soap in the picture.
So I sort of asked Pitamba to be able to be in charge of all the rubbish.
Galindido, pule galido, galindido, pule galido, kodom bido ba, galindido. Bosabodu jan ratana be Radha Krishna prana mara jugal kishor Radha Nima jane gati arna नाही मोर जीवा रे जे करे से महाशय तारे मुई जाऊं बोली हारी तारे मुई हाँ तारे मुई जाऊं बोली हारी तारे जय जय राधानाम वृंदावन जारो धाम जय 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 राधानाम वृंदावन जारो धाम जय जय गाने भाई राधिका चरण पाई हाँ कृष्ण नाम गाने भाई राधिका चरण पाई कृष्ण नाम राधा नाम गाने कृष्ण चंद्र राधा नाम गाने कृष्ण राधा नाम गाने कृष्ण देव भवन्तम वन्दे कृष्ण यदपि समाधिषु विधिरपि पश्यति न तव नख गमरीचि यदपि समाधिषु विधिरपि पश्यति इदमिच्छामि निशमत वाच्युत तदपि कृपाद भूत विचिमिदमि कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे हे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे भक्तिरुदञ्चति यद्यपि माधव न त्वयि मम तिल मात्रि भक्तिरुदञ्चति यद्यपि परमेश्वर ता तदपि तवाधिक दुर्घट घटन विधाति दुर्घट घटन विधाति कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव विलोलतया दशनातन कलिताद्भुतरस भारम् विलोलतया दशनातन कलिताद्भुतरस निवसतु मीतमिहामृत निन्दिनि बिन्दन मधुरिमसारम् निवसतु बिन्दन मधुरिमसारम् कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे राधा रमन हरि बोल जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल राधा रमन हरि बोल जय जय राधा रमन हरि बोल Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 child?
Come here.
Where?
Just there.
Just come. Yes.
Are they? They're coming there, the baby? Yeah, they are here.
Come on here.
Hare Krishna.
Keeping your
mouth like this. No.
All like not done.
In front of you.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Where is the
key? Sweet rice.
Pot and chamach. Don't do very.
You have kheer? Oh, that is kheer. We have kheer, we have the barbatone, we have a bit of Lakshmi as well.
Oh, so many things.
This is.
Very
awesome, thanks.
Take that too.
So, where do you want me to set the barbatone?
Where did I?
Also from this boy also?
Hi, plate and a knife.
Knife is necessary?
No.
Only golden ornaments, Bhagavat Arya Bhagavat.
Your watch also.
Any?
Bhagavat. Little tighter, put out.
Very parah ho jata hai.
Pen.
Pen.
Thank you.
Here. So much bigger.
Do you have something a little?
Is anyone needed?
Yes. Give in all hands.
Okay. Passing out. You want me to pass out?
I'll take it.
You take it to the booth.
Have you given?
Yes.
In all hands? All others also?
Flowers.
Flowers. Asa to Budhara Prabhu. Anyhow, you can make your seat.
Yes.
For a little time also.
Yes. You have some knee space.
Sure. Great. We are going to give this to these children. We are praying Krishna, Bhagwan Nishinghadev, all the incarnations of Krishna, like Narayanam Athodare, here Madhav, here Krishna, may protect this boy, like Govinda,
here protect.
Here Keshav, here Vaman, Shridha, all. So 12 gods are there and they will, we are praying to protect this boy. Especially, Sabse
Yashrishtha.
Krishna.
Vasudeva and Sabse.
Arey, beta bet. God. Personality of
Supreme
personality of God. I always used to
forget.
Also Hanuman will protect these two children. Three children also.
Three boys.
And children.
Oh, one girl.
Yes, yes. One girl, two boys.
Boy, girl.
Om
Swastino
Swastino
Govindaha
Govindaha
Swastino
Swastino
Achyutanantau
Achyutanantau
Swastino
Swastino
Vasudevo
Vasudevo
Vishnur Dadhatu
Vishnur Dadatu
Swastino
Swastino
Narayano
Narayano
Narovai
Narovai
Swastinah
Swastinah
Padmanabha
Padmanabha
Purushottamo
Purushottamo
Dadatu
Dadatu
Swastino
Swastino
Vishvakshino
Vishvakshino
Vishveshwarah
Vishveshwarah
Swastino
Swastino
Rishikeshu
Rishikeshu
Harir Dadatu
Harir Dadatu
Swastino
Swastino
Vainateyo
Vainateyo
Hari
Hari
Swastino
Swastino
Anjanasuto
Anjanasuto
Hanu
Hanu
Bhagavato
Bhagavato
Dadatu
Dadatu
Swasti
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 Sumangalai Keso
Sumangalai Keso
Mahan
Mahan
Sri Krishna
Sri Krishna
Sachinananda Ghana
Sachinananda Ghana
Sarveshwareshwaro
Sarveshwareshwaro
Dadatu
Dadatu
Mangalam
Mangalam
Bhavatu
Bhavatu
Mangalam
Mangalam
Bhavatu
Bhavatu
Mangalam
Mangalam
Bhavatu
Bhavatu.
Like this, you should go.
Close the eyes.
You should get it. Where is Naveen Prabhu?
Naveen Prabhu.
And if he is busy, let him.
Naveen Prabhu.
Om Prajapati Vishnu Rishi Gayatri Chandah Priyati Chandah Sri Achyuto Devata Kumarasya Mahaprasad Anna Prashne Bhim Yoga Ung Achyuta Anna Pate Anna Shabho Nehi Anvi Manasya Sushmina Pradataram Tarisav Urjang O Dehi Dupate Chaspate Swaha Ung Pranaya Swaha.
Yum, yum. Very good. Yum, yum, yum.
Number one, ए खाने भाई पता है ए ए क्या प्रजापति विष्णु
ओम प्रजापति ही विष्णु ऋषि विरति छंदस्य अच्युत देवता कुमार स्वामावसाद में पत्नि विनियोग ओम अच्युतान में पते अन्न सनो देही अनविमस्त सुस्मिन प्रदातरम तरिस पुरजनो देही दीपद चुस्पे साहा ओम प्राणाय स्वाहा.
He is very eager.
Did you want the bottle? ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गायत्री छंद श्री जनार्दन देवता कुमारस्य महाप्रसाद अन्न वासने विनियोग ओम जनार्दन अन्नपते कृणुत अन्नमनो देहि पीयूषर सक्तम ते अन्नम जदत्त युगे न देहि द्विपदे चतुष्पदे स्वाहा ओम अपानाय स्वाहा.
वी आर थैंक यू कृष्ण दैट वी आर गिविंग रेमिनेंट श्री श्री महा पावरफुल प्रसादम to this boy and these girls. It will make so much powerful and good devotees, and they should be always happy in this birth and after coming births. Hey, very good.
Very good.
Hare Krishna. Yummy, yummy.
Yes,
you are so happy.
किंतु चम्मच देने से मुंह बंद कर
देता है। Very
good। ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गायत्री छंद श्री लक्ष्मी नारायणौ देवती कुमारस्य महाप्रसादन्न प्रसने विनियोगः ओम श्री लक्ष्मी नारायणौ अन्नपति अन्नममृतमनो देहि कमला संस्कृतम ते मुक्त शेषमनोधेयी द्विपदे चतुष्पदे स्वाहा ओम समानाय स्वाहा
द मंत्र दिस मंत्र इज दैट हिमसेल्फ कमला कमला दैट महालक्ष्मी इज प्रिपेयरिंग सो मच प्रिपरेशंस एंड ऑफरिंग टू नारायण एंड नाउ इट हैज बिकम सो पावरफुल Mahaprasadam, more than Jagannath Prasadam. So sweet, so powerful. We are now giving the childs to be so powerful. Come on.
Oh.
ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गायत्री छंद श्री यज्ञ देवता कुमार समा प्रसाद अन्न प्रसने विनियोग ओम अन्नपते यज्ञ अन्न मुदि यज्ञम तदियंगनो देहि सर्वदुर्लभम मनुष्यं वै सुधाच्युतः नो देहि द्विपदे चतुष्पदे स्वाहा ओम उदानाय स्वाहा
गौ प्रेमानन्दे
The light is coming.
Sun is coming.
He likes to play.
ओम प्रजापति विष्णु ऋषि गायत्री छंद श्री जनार्दन देवता कुमारस्य महाप्रसाद अन्न प्रसने विनियोग ओम अन्नपते जनार्दन सरसमृत सिक्तम निवेदितम ते साधारण नो देहि किल्लिशापहम नो देहि द्विपद चतुष्पद स्वाहा ओम बेनाय स्वाहा
The fathers are here?
No. Working.
Yeah, I think at the back there.
If anyone's father is here, he may come and give one testful. You should also buy your own hand, like your mother. Now you can, this should be taken. And they should come here. And what they like, they should.
One after another.
One of the three, what they like.
Any golden? Yeah. Any golden
coins?
Any gold?
Gold ring? Anybody have some
any
gold?
Any gold ring?
Gold ring? Yes, here. Here, here's gold. Here.
पूरा बधाई
Which
one do you want, huh?
ये तो चलता चलता हाथ
प्रणाम
प्रणानंद नाउ यू शुड टेक योर प्लेसेस चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरत्ये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय तवै वास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयामि चरणं Yesterday, in evening class, we were all glorifying Guru Tattva. To serve Gurudev, to have a very strong faith, nishtha in the lotus feet of Gurudev is the backbone of Krishna consciousness. If anyone's nishtha is more is हिल रही है
सेकिंग
अनस्टडी नॉट सो स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑलवेज मूविंग हियर देयर
फ्लिकरिंग
देन ही कैनॉट डेवलप हिज कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस एंड वन डे ही विल फेल डाउन सो Our Gurudev should be so bona fide, a strong faith in bhakti, some realization to Krishna, and all the qualities which have we told, Tina dapi suni chena tarurapi sai sununa amanina mandena kirtinya sada. Four qualities. Knowing all the scriptures, main thing, all teachings. He should have no fear, no worldly desires, no sufferings and sorrow, anything. Always happy serving Krishna. He be in inspiration mood for Krishna and Guru. And all the good qualities in him. Very generous to all, no party feeling at all. Then he is Guru. And our faith will be so strong in him, otherwise it will be shaken. So if our Guru Nishtha is anyhow harmed, understand heart.
Yes, sure.
Then our whole Krishna consciousness begins to shake, and at last it goes away and dries up. So our faith will be so. And in the same time, we will have to honor all Vaishnava in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Rupa Goswami. Or anyone who is chanting even Harinam, he is not first class Vaishnava or second class Vaishnava. To think that he is honor. Gaur family. So we are so much glorifying. Today was very good day. Yesterday. So many devotees told so many good things. They will add our Guru Nishtha. Today, I am requesting Maharaj, Padmanabha Maharaj, to speak something. We will continue. Then another, and then I will take Chaitanya Charitamrita, our main subject.
Should I stay here or go there?
You can come here, no harm. Not so much.
Okay, I should
very big.
I prepare myself, but never mind.
Vishmanaya Radhika Piyattami Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Iti Namini Namo Vishnumara Krishna Prasthaya Gautari Srimate Gogam Namaji Namini Mukham Kuruti Vacha Pangolo Gidi Varki Pandun Sri Gautari Jai Shri Tehitam Pramiti Sanjiya Vita Gata Shri Gautari Shri Gautari Shri Gautari Shri Gautari Vora Vaktani Hare Krishna Vishnu 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 Vishnu
Vishnu. Just to continue the continuous celebration of our Guru Maharaj Vyasa Puja, which is continuing throughout the year. Of amongst the devotees, because every day is a celebration for us. You see, I'm sure any of you very much knowledgeable of the Indian situation. When India is the country that they have the most holidays and celebration throughout the year. But the devotees are even more exclusive in this respect, because we practically celebrate every day. Something is always comes up for celebration. So we are quite lucky. So just get to the point now, what actually Guru Tattva, because this was the introduction of my speech. So I like to establish the concept how the spiritual evolves when we accept a bona fide guru who is in a disciplined succession and fixed in the absolute truth. Prabhupada Gyana Bhakti Asmananya Chinmay Udaitanita Bhakti Bhagavad Prema Lakshana. And service Bhakti, the super excellent only devotion collected by love of Godhead towards Krishna, awakens within the heart that we apply. Because we practicing Bhakti Yoga, and it necessary the technical or practical approach. No, the ontologically denotes darkness or ignorance, and the guru means he who removes tamaguna and rajaguna and sutta sattva or sabda brahma, the ultimate. So the next the spiritual seeker must find that lead to the knowledge of God. So this, what is this knowledge of God? What do we talk about when we talk about knowledge of God? Knowledge of God means prema. I've been pushed and say something very slow. Because my nature is never been voiced like that, you know. I used to speak so fast that nobody can understand. So, but by hopefully by the grace of my Guru Shri Narayan Maharaj, somehow I'm gonna slow down, and maybe I'm able to communicate myself one day. Anyhow, I tried. Don't worry, I'm coming to the point. So. It says that, where was I? I really have to. I have to find because I should not disrupt it. No, no, because. Okay. No, no, it's a very beautiful verse. That's why I like to tell you because I selected purposely for you because. Hey, let me. No, is. Yeah, I got it here. Our inspiration for us, the ecstasy, is buried in the heart, and the heart is tied, town and sealed. But by hearing and chanting the glories of Krishna, the seal of the heart breaks and awakens and opens to receive Krishna, the reservoir of pleasure, ecstasy himself, rasavisa ocular samyutta. Heart and the heart is tied down and sealed, but hearing and chanting the glories of Krishna breaks the seal of the heart, and the heart awakens and opens to receive Krishna, the reservoir of pleasure, ecstasy himself. Does this job to come to that stage when Krishna will break the seal of the heart, also breaks the heart as well. Don't worry, because he will, or eternity and what is this ecstasy? This is important to establish that one should follow Nivritti Mark and not poverty, because poverty takes you poverty. With whatever material prosperity you have, but if you are lacking of spiritually, whether you are poor or rich, you are poor. Both of them are poor. What makes difference, you know, you have millions of dollars in the bank and at the time of death, what count, how much spiritual activity. It's come up to my mind. Of course, I'm diverting myself, but it comes up to this point that one time, banks of Yamuna, and there saw a jackal was moving around the dead body. Arjuna very sarcastically said to Krishna that, what a foolish jackal, why he is not eating the dead body? The jackal's nature is to eat. Huh? But Arjuna developed some pride. Huh? So in order to teach him, he decided to ask the business of the bodies. And then the jackal answered that, my dear Lord, you are all pervading, omniscient, and omnipotent. You know everything. So your question is redundant. Be as such a quality that is able to deliver one from this much existence, Krishna, and the credit will be there at the time of death, or even in this life, that we are able to establish a pure devotional service between Radha and Krishna, because that's why he 500 years ago appeared in this world and brought this Harinama Sankirtana, Golokira Premadana, which means the vows of in idleness and fructify like war between Vaishnavas sometimes. Is also there that due to misconception and try to monopolize the Kondra Charya, something which is already established in Goloka Vrindavan and not in this planet. So, therefore, Mahaprabhu gave us a hope that with welfare workers, those who spread Krishna Katha. We are very fortunate because we had many to defeat illusion and defeat misconception, because that is much dangerous than fight against army understanding about enjoyment. Because people, if you bring the people with a sensible conclusion, can accept the philosophy. But those people who misdirected by false philosophy is very difficult to adjust. So we are very lucky that we have amongst ourselves a guru who knows tattva, he knows Siddhanta. So all grace to Srila Narayan Maharaj, and we hope that he will stay with us for many, many years and even more. so then we can grow spiritually and become strong, and then we can help in this mission, which is established, which has been established by Srimad Mahaprabhu himself. Thank you very much.
This process of Vyasa Puja, that it is not just worship of one person, but it's worship of the whole disciplic succession of Vaishnavas and all that. So I got some small realization of this. So they came to Birmingham somehow. It happened that he did come to Birmingham in the end, and everybody got attracted naturally, because when a Vasika Vaishnava comes, then it's obvious that this is what we need. This is food. Somehow, I don't know what's my good fortune, but I just have this attachment, and I just pray to Vaishnavas that I don't make any Vaishnava aparats, and that I be able to keep my head at his lotus feet, and in that way, I know that I'll please my spiritual master and the disciplic succession and Vaishnavas in general.
Heard the glories of Guru Tattva. I became happy to hear very good Siddhants about Guru Tattva. In the last Govind Bhakta, he gave so good things, good Siddhanta. I want to give something, but my English is so poor that I cannot express my ideas fully, but by only little, very weak words, I used to tell all these things. I agree with all the points, but not one, only one point, that any good acharya will come and combine whole Gaudiya Math and telling that acharya may be Narayan Maharaj. I am not agree to this. I am agree to all the points. I have never thought that I am acharya or guru. Never. I want to help and carry the order of my Gurudev Swamiji, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I know that really I am not acharya or not guru. But I want to fulfill the orders of my disciplic acharya, especially my Gurudev, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pashisham Bhakti Pragyan Gesha Goswami Maharaj. And especially Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, as he told in his last day. So, I am trying anyhow to carry their orders. I am so much fortunate to avail the Vyasa Pujas of my Gurudev Pujyapad Madhava Maharaj, Shanti Maharaj, Van Maharaj, Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, and all prominent disciples of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada. Nowadays, I go to avail some Vyas Pujas, but I see that so much difference, so much difference. At the time of Prabhupada, I've heard that here to celebrate Vyas Puja on his birthday. Once Vyas Puja was going on, and Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati told in his last speech that I'm not thinking that you are any of you are my disciple. I'm thinking you like Siksha Guru. By seeing you all here, I'm so much aspired to speak Krishna Katha, Hari Katha. Jaka dekhile aise Krishna Prem. To see anyone, if automatically Krishna name comes and we begin to chant, that we should see, we should understand that he is Uttam Adhikari. So I'm saying you all, and I'm aspiring in my heart that I should chant Krishna Hare Krishna. So I think that you are my all Siksha Guru. You are my Guru. This is the view of a real Guru, Bona fide Guru. I've seen that on our birthday, or any Guru who is doing Vyas Puja, I've seen my Gurudev, Pujyapad Madhava Maharaj, Pujyapad all. Then on very day, our Guru Maharaj used to worship his Gurudev, his Param Gurudev, his Paramparatpar Gurudev, up to Brahma. He used to worship all of them. He used to worship also Ramanuj, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, and Nimbaditya. For these acharyas. He never separated them from Vaishnava cult. Then he used to worship Brajavasis, all the Brahmins of Braja. I have seen practically in my Gurudev Vyas Puja and others that they first worship their Gurudev and Guru Parampara, all. Then Krishna, Radha and Krishna, Gauri Chandra, Nitai Prabhu, Gadadhar, like conjugal, Gaur, Gadadhar, and Radha and Krishna, and the, in the middle, Nityananda, Vaishya Guru Tattva. These five, Acharya Panchak, Guru, all the Gurus. So, after that, they were all honoring their God brothers according to seniority of bhakti, not of age. They used to do. All the Vaishnav, his God brothers, or anyone. Even I saw once, I was present there,
Pujya Padmadha Maharaj, he is my Shiksha Guru, he is God brothers, my Gurudev's God brother. He was honoring and offering mala, chandan and all to senior Vaishnavas, his God brothers. And I was there. He suddenly came to me, gave mala, chandan, garlanded, and gave so many cloths to me. I was astonished. Why he is doing so? I am not qualified to be his disciple also. His disciples are more excellent than me, and he is honoring me. My heart became full of honor for him. This is Vyas Puja. Nowadays I am saying that gurus sitting on the golden thrones, so like this, then I am Krishna myself, collecting all the honors for them. And there must be any good book for Vyas Puja book for him. Otherwise Vyas Puja is not there, glorifying him, whether he is good or bad, whether he is bona fide guru or not. This is not Vyas Puja. Vyas Puja is a day when himself, that guru or that devotee, is doing, offering archan, pujan and honor and everything to his Gurudev and his whole parampara. It is not a day to collect honor and all things from their disciples. It is against Vyas Puja rules and regulations. It is not Vyas Puja. But nowadays, this is Kali and this is going on. So it should not be. We should not do like this. This is the day of the Guru or Vaishnava who has taken birth at that day, and he should honor all his Guru Parampara from Guru to Brahma and Radha, Krishna, Chaitanya, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, his all associates. Not only this, all the Gurus who are present at that time, they should be honored. All the good devotees should be honored, like I have seen. So this is Vyas Puja. To glorify our Gurus, to glorify Radha and Krishna, and to offer all their honors to which is coming on that day, like Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati told, I am a very shameless person. You are honoring so much, I am not qualified for this. But anyhow you are giving, I am taking it, not for myself, but I am taking all these representations and pushpanjalis in my hand. And I am offering all these things, your all modes, all your honors, Shraddha, Nishtha, and the lotus in the hands of my Gurudev. And pray him to offer in the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, and to Radha and Krishna. This is my duty. So we should try to follow all these things. If you are not following, you are taking honors and all nishtha from all disciples, you will fall down. It is not due to yours. It is. Our Gurudev also used to tell that you are honoring me, not due to me, but due to my holy master, that I have served him and I have received something from him. So, all honors should be given to his
hands that he should give him to him. His Ishtadev Radha Krishna and Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, Gaur Gadadhar. There are so many things to be told. I've heard from their mouths, but today time is over. Now it is 8. I'm doing aarti, it will be perhaps 9. So I am requesting all that this meeting should be stopped here. And from tomorrow, I want to discuss on Chaitanya Chaitamrita, which I have begun. And it will be so sweet. All Siddhanta will come. Guru Tattva, Krishna Tattva, Prem Tattva, from who? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So I am finishing today my Gaur Premande. Any good kirtan?